Good morning. Before I run to my presentation, I would like to try to paint a picture in your mind by citing few examples. We have a factory where we have about 1200 people working around the clock, during daytime. We need a milk to deliver, to serve tea or coffee to our employee. There is a village just 500 meters away from my factory, and they have a milk collection center for more than last 60 years. The milk from village has never entered to my campus, but it has gone to a dairy which is about 60 kilometers away from my campus, and probably after getting processed, it might have entered to my campus. So the point what I am making here is, 5 liters of milk could not travel 500 meters to meet my requirement. It took 120 kilometers to meet my requirement. And we call it environment leakages. Friends, we have declared our country as an agriculture nation after our freedom. But over a period of time, what has happened? Industry and agriculture, they see each other enemy for each other. And therefore, their coexistence is always a conflicting situation. In today's context, we see many farmers or rural economy are under stress condition and they lost their life because of this discomfort. But we are living in an era where we cannot rely only on one source of income. And because we have a different scenario for industry and different scenario for agriculture, we have created a segmented or fragmented or isolated world for both kind of people. So we need urban society to look after agriculture as well. As well, we need rural society to look after industry economics. So we need to revisit our social infrastructure after freedom of 70 years. How do we build a sustainable relationship with these two sectors? Friends, if I ask a question, who invented light? If I ask a question, who gave law of gravity? If I ask a question, who gave law of evolution and revolution and green revolution? Probably we will have a name of scientist, right? But if I ask who invented this, then the answer is a company, not the individual. Today, this product is in our life. In fact, it is part of our body. It is a gazette, right? To develop this product, there are, as far as my knowledge is concerned, there are about 18 different science and 14 different engineering integrated. This product is developed by, maybe for glass technology, some Indian has worked, maybe for PCB, some Chinese has worked, maybe for metallurgy, Brazilian must have worked, and this is for multiple applications. It has what not. And this is not only developed by engineers, there are some artists and product designer who has made a very beautiful, elegant the appliances. So in an era where we have a lot of knowledge available, to make our life sustainable, we need to integrate the multidisciplinary sciences and engineering to make a sustainable product and solution for our life. Friends, we talk about more, you know, renewables and sustainable. Sometimes we do not understand as an individual how much liability we as an individual or as a family we are creating on society or ecology. We have a lot of mathematics for the university and for industries. But do we have a mathematics for ourselves to understand and quantify our act and our reliability because of that act on the environment or ecology? For example, sir, when I was at 40, I have made a mathematics for me. If I want to live a carbon neutral citizen on the earth before I, you know, last breathe, how do I achieve this? So I tried to hypothecate some situation based on my lifestyle with my parents and so on. And I have calculated the liability in terms of CO2 footprint, how much CO2 has been emitted because of my existence since birth to till 40 years of my life. And then I have a wishful wish that I will live about 80 years and my lifestyle will be like this, you know. So based on my predictable lifestyle, I have calculated what could be CO2 liability because of my act on the earth. and then I have total it. Then I designed a risk mitigation strategy for myself. And I came to conclusion that if I grow, this is one example which is more of a statistics oriented. If I grow 3,000 bamboo in 1 acre, and if I maintain for next 30 years, then I can claim myself as a carbon neutral citizen on the earth. So friends, time has come for all of us to understand not only liability of industry or our economic process, but also our lifestyle. Since morning, we have been listening many aspects, but all three things are happening at the time, and each country is sensitive to any of these three. Why it has happened, we all know. And therefore, we have no choice. In fact, we are under force to respect the ecosystem, the overall biosphere, etc. And therefore, we have a historic agreement where 195 countries took a joint mandate to conserve the environment and to preserve the environment. So this also includes the underdeveloping nation and also developing nation like us and developed nation. Pehle kya tha ki hum ye blame karte the ki US ki wajah se ye ho raha hai, Europe ki wajah se ye ho raha hai. But ab situation ye hai ki bottom of pyramid ke andar bhi jo log hain, unko bhi grow hona hai. And if they adopt the same strategy or technology or resources, then they will add more pollution along with the developed nation. So on one hand, we are creating pressure on developed nation who have exploited the environment too much. On other hand, we are encouraging the new economy to strategize their roadmap so that they do not create negative impact on economy and environment together. And it took about how many years? From since 1992 to 2015, so many years it went to arrive a common consensus. And as per the data, we supposed to reduce CO2 footprint of our nation by 50 to 60% by 2030. That means, on one hand, hum economic ki baat kare ki every year we want to grow at 6%, 8% GDP, highest in the world. But on other hand, we need to decline our CO2 footprint maybe 12%, 15% annually to reach this level by 2030. Since I need to talk about more energy, friends, the total installed power for our nation today is about 400,000 megawatt. Most of them are about or relying on the coal-based power stations. But our government has taken a mandate to produce 165 megawatt, 75 megawatt, 165,000 megawatt by 2022 actually. And there is another roadmap is under draft that by 2030, India will cross 300,000 megawatt power from renewable energy sources. Out of that, about 100,000 megawatt is targeted from solar energy and about 40,000 megawatt from wind and rest are from biomass and waste to energy from city or urban landscapes. Now, these are not new terms in our life. Every day we see this symbol and now it is a routine. Now, question is how do we adopt? There are enough scalable presentation or installation in the world. Now, we need to adopt in our day-to-day life. And therefore, new vocabulary has come in our life. So we talk about smart cities, smart transportation, everywhere we either pre-tag or post-tag, carbon neutral life, you know, sustainable lifestyle, what not. Even steel people are, the Tata Steel ka ad dekhoge, to main surprise hota, they also tag green steel. Even koi bhi industry ki baat kare, textile bhi jaye, they also say ki most sustainable business model. So this become a desire for the corporates and the people in the country to tag this, that we have started taking care of environment and our operations cannot be seen in isolation. This is the solar map of the world. For the student, I'm saying There are about 23, 24 countries where they see sunshine about 2,000 hours in a year out of 8760 hours. See, harnessing solar energy is not a new subject. Nature does photosynthesis, and therefore forestry and agriculture are part of our life, but we hardly pay attention to it. On the other hand, we have an artificial way to harness the solar radiation on a photovoltaic panel or silicon wafers. There are many types of installation took place in the world. This some of the photographs is from India, and many innovative ways things are happening. Maybe as per my calculation or my dream, by 2030, we all will be generating our own power. Maybe 30-40% of us. Micro power, I mean. We might have a electrical scooter or electrical four-wheeler or tricycle in our life. We might have a mini micro fuel generator like biodigester, sophisticated biodigester, which you can track with your mobile app and so on. You can generate micro fuel. We might have a possibility of installing aerophonic tower in our bungalows or terraces, and we will generate micro food. And if this happens, then there is enough connection between multiple science subject and multiple talent pool. And this will reduce the environment leakages and other negative impact because of agrochemical and logistics and so on. You might have seen that हर छोटे छोटे देहातों में भी आपको मोबाइल मिलेगा तो उसको चार्जर के लिए पीपल हैव ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड यू नो यूजिंग सोलर पैनल. आइसक्रीम वाले की लारी पे भी आपको सोलर पैनल दिखाई देगी. ग्रीन हाउस एंड सोलर पैनल टुगेदर कैन बी ए गुड मॉडल. देर आर सम आर्किटेक्चरल प्रोडक्ट कमिंग विथ सोलर टेक्नोलॉजी. यू सी इन द सेंटर देर इज यू नो ग्रीन ग्रास, अ ग्रीन कलर्ड ग्लास which works on diffuse solar radiation. So you need not have to face south all the time. There are technology platforms. Even if you face on east or west, you can generate electricity from the diffuse solar radiation, but efficiency will be little less. Electrical vehicle, it is no more a talk. Sorry, it is no more a dream. We see all this. Even at my home, I had a chance to replace my car last year, and you know, sabki एक इच्छा होती है ना कि सबसे महंगी सबसे ब्रांडेड प्रोडक्ट ले. और मेरी कंपनी में काफ़ी लोग मुझे कहते कि सर आपकी कार बहुत पुरानी हो गई. उन्होंने ये नहीं कहा कि मैं पुराना हो गया, बट देन आई वॉज ड्रीमिंग कि आई नीड टू क्रिएट ए एग्जाम्पल फॉर माई टीम, एंड आई बॉट ए ई वेरिटो ऑफ महिंद्रा, एंड आई एम द फर्स्ट कस्टमर इन गुजरात. एंड वॉट आई डिड आफ्टर दैट, आई हैव आस्क्ड ऑल माई कलीग के बुकिंग कराओ, दो दिन आपके घर ले जाओ. I will not charge a single paisa. But by adopting, by practicing, maybe aaj nahi to kal unki liking mein ye car aa sakti hai. For you, I came with my electric car. If you have a time, you can take a test drive. It's free of cost. But I am here for next 2 hours. So globally speaking, about more than 30 million electric vehicles are sold so far. So kabhi kabhi mujhe pride hota hai ki main वो 30 जो भी 3 करोड़ व्हीकल उसमें तो आ गया. मोर सोफिस्टिकेशन हैपन टू अट्रैक्ट द न्यू टेस्ट ऑफ अवर लाइफ. सो मोर प्रोफाइल, मोर कलर, मोर स्मार्टर लुकर विल बी देयर. सो व्हाइल यू आर वर्किंग ऑन टेक्नोलॉजी प्लेटफॉर्म, यू ऑल्सो नीड टू ऐड क्रिएटिविटी सो दैट योर टेक्नोलॉजी लुक्स ए ब्यूटिफुल, एलिगेंट एंड स्मार्ट. आई विल नॉट गो इन टू डिटेल, बट I have a solar panel, I have a dual axis tracker at my home, so I generate 35% more than fixed type. I use electric powered car to power or to charge the electrical vehicle. So in a way I am feeling proud, and that's the reason I am discussing with you on this podium. LED light is no more a fantasy for us. Agar aaj LED light nahi hai to shayad hum usko inferior bhi kahenge. But we need to adopt this faster in different ways. One thing I would like to emphasize on that till these years, we were focusing more on AC current, alternative currents. because DC current technology was not safe for human interface, or maybe it is not compatible. But if you see today, the entire shift is going away from AC to DC. So in our day-to-day life, whether it's your laptop or maybe the electric car, maybe induction cooker, or maybe the power transmission itself. So there's a new challenge and new opportunity, I would say, to focus on DC power as a technology student more. There are another happening that people use empty space below Earth either to store as a carbon dioxide sink, or maybe they use different kind of gas as a reservoir. This is my pet subject as a company. We focus on low carbon dioxide business activity, and we focus on all unattended organic leftover available from our society. This could be from agriculture field, from the city waste, industry waste, and even algal biomass. What is important is, we have a multiple knowledge domain available. All we need to do is, instead of hydrocarbon, what we call today, which is on a fossil fuel base, you just remove that and put a biomass as a focus feedstock, and use other existing technology to convert different bio value chain for biodiesel, bioethanol. Maybe you can create a densified pellet, and then you can use this pellet along with the coal in the industry, or you can use pellet for cooking without cutting the tree or trimming the tree, or you can use biogas and convert into biogas and bio-CNG, and you can give more option to the country along with electrical vehicle to use bio-CNG. Government of India ne kafi projects, nayi scheme abhi dali hai under Gobar Dhan and Satat. These are our products. We are, when I designed a stove, people in my company were laughing at me. Ke ek taraf hum Plenary life science mein 6000 crore ki baat kare, ye chule mein kahan fase. Aur believe me, ye chula mujhe international le gaya. I won prize, Zayed Future Energy Prize in Abu Dhabi in January 2014. We won SDN Award in 2011 in UK. To ek simple cheez kya impact la sakti hain? Sometimes we feel, you know, shy ke ye chule mein hum kya kare. Actually speaking, if you do the analysis, energy analysis of our country, even for globe, about 30-40% fuel efficiency ki baat, when you run boiler, you count about 90% efficiency. But when you run LPG in your home, we have no reference, just do this slide. For the efficiency, and we may be around 30-35% efficiency, which is very low. Isme ye jo, anyway, we can create ethanol from organic leftover, not necessary from molasses. These are the new happening across the world. Rotten fruits we have a lot of, we can also create ethanol. This is one more value chain possibility. We can eat carbon dioxide. One thing, you reduce emission of carbon dioxide. Second aspect, you eat carbon dioxide. So this is a value chain on which we are working as a CO2 sequestration. Pure aquaculture ka feed kaun produce karta hai? Aquaculture ka feed produce karta hai marine microalgae, which stay in the ocean. It grows in a deep ocean and does photosynthesis. So we have couple of model running in Gujarat. You can create many value chain out of the feedstock extract from the algae. Swachh Bharat Mission ek nayi mission hai country ke liye, and through Swachh Bharat Mission, urban waste can be channelized in different way. Yahan pe main pause dena chahunga, and this is where I need a partnering model with academia and other industries. This is our imagination for city of Ahmedabad. To use city waste is may not be a new subject, but to use in a scalable form is a new subject. But at the same time, we want to recover CO2 from the flue gas coming out of this waste to energy plant, and we want to purify this CO2, and we want to marry with ammonia to make urea. So this is our dream, and we have achieved to achieve at certain level, at lab level. Now we are looking for scalable application of this. CT generates a lot of sewage water, and we need water for running our power plant. So we want to use this CT leftover water to cool the exhaust gas before we separate the CO2, so that otherwise hot flue gas, you cannot separate CO2. So we want to create bio CNG for buses, we want to produce power, we want to produce urea, etc., etc. This project is on the ground. There are 5 cities in Gujarat we are working: Ahmedabad, Baroda, Surat, Rajkot, and Jamnagar. Our research lab is in the city. And my 2 colleagues are here. We have a display stall over there. If you want to come as an intern during summer, or if you want to look for a good employment, we are a good candidate for you. Because this is a new economy, and I do not find ready-made university graduate in this subject. So if you are passionate about this kind of economy, we are there to welcome you as an industry. There is another facet of the sustainability along with the energy, mineral balance. I will not go into detail, but you can visit our website. Forestry, sir, aapne kafi keh diya, but according to me, this is going to be the largest industry in the world after IT. Agar FAO ka report padho ke har country ko mandate hai green cover karna, whether it is a poor country or country. So all we need to think is forget about right side of the circle, just think and hang around on this circle, and by default you are adding value to the society and life. Thank you very much.